New this morning, two juvenile males have escaped from a local correction center. The Fremont County Sheriff's Office says they escaped from the Juvenile Correction Center located at 2220 East 600 North in St. Anthony. They were last seen wearing gray sweatshirts and blue jeans. Officials say to remove keys from your vehicles and keep doors and buildings secured. If you see or hear anything suspicious, call 911 immediately.